That ball from Alexis Sanchez was going in, and Inter was going to be in the round of 16 of the Champions League. That ball from Alexis Sanchez was going in, and Inter was going to be in the round of 16 of the Champions League. But now, because that one ball was blocked, Inter isn't good enough to be even in the Europa League. I hate to criticize Lukaku because Lukaku has been unfairly criticized by a lot of Manchester United fans. But here, Lukaku was at fault. He blocked this shot of Alexis Sanchez. Lukaku was in an offside position and he had a lot of time to get back into position, but he didn't. Had he got back into position, he wouldn't be blocking the shot of Alexis Sanchez. And this isn't the first time that Lukaku denied a goal for Alexis Sanchez. This is the second time in a week that Lukaku has denied a clear goal for Alexis Sanchez. Even in the last game, which was the game against Bologna, Lukaku denied a goal for Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez initially made a good pass to Lukaku, and Lukaku had only one defender to deal with. After making the pass, Sanchez got into a good position. He was actually getting into an open position. Had Lukaku passed back the ball to Alexis Sanchez, Sanchez would be in an open position to score. But Lukaku didn't pass back the ball, neither did he score. He denied a clear goal for Alexis Sanchez in the game versus Bologna. Now, we didn't notice it that much because in that game, Inter Milan won. And in the same week, Lukaku again goes on to deny Alexis Sanchez a goal. This time against Shaktar, Alexis Sanchez was denied. Alexis Sanchez was denied a goal, and Inter Milan was denied a position in the round of 16 of the European Championship. Now Inter Milan isn't good enough to even be in the Europa League. And this Inter Milan is currently ahead of Juventus, Lazio and Atalanta in Serie A. All these three teams have progressed to the round of 16. All these three teams are in the top 16 of European Champions League. But Inter Milan can't get there, despite the fact that they are ahead of these three teams in Serie A. This isn't the first time that Lukaku denied a goal for Alexis Sanchez. This is the second time in a week that Lukaku has denied a clear goal for Alexis Sanchez.
Wonderful chance for Inter goes begging.